yeah, well, it's crack-a-lack. Yeah, it's early. It's early. It's like 6 something in the morning right now. And they're opening at 7. This Target, who I'm pointing at. So I want to be there to see if I can find something, because I've seen so many people just get so lucky. So I'm trying to get lucky too, bro. I'm trying to get just a little bit of luck rubbed all over this sexy man. Hombre, you know what I'm saying? So maybe I can find some Crota action, some Grady Twin Chase action. Damn. I'm definitely gonna go Ultra Instinct if I find that Grady Chase in there. But yeah, so that's what's great. I like, I'm starting the morning, starting today in the morning. I have a, I think I told you guys yesterday, some corporate people and whatnot walking some of my coworkers' stores, so they might stop at my store over here. So we'll see what's cracking. But at least if this is the only hunt I have for today, hey, hopefully it's successful, right? Because then this 2-minute video would be awesome. Otherwise, a 2-minute fail. No, oh, you know it's early when there's nobody anywhere, bro. Anyway, and I get front row parking. I could literally park in the disabled parking like a boss. Nobody would do nothing because it's way too early. Anyway, let's go in. Let me tell you something. This store has been brutal to me every time I come here. Nada. Literally nothing. God damn. Bruh, this is a legit Crayola. Like, not plastic. It's not hollow, like a legit Crayola. Somebody took it out. Look at, see, that is freaking awesome. Like, you could kill somebody with this. Like, I could really just walk around with this and feel protected. In and out, bro. In and out. Brutal. They've had the same shit for like what, the last month and a half. Damn. I'm gonna hit Walmart and then just go to work. Damn, I love it too, bro. Front row parking. You know what? I wish every store opened at 7 in the morning. This would be the easiest toy hunts ever. I wouldn't have to park all the way over there. I could park front row, bitch. Front row. Yo, did you hear that this company's gonna be making a Super Mario movie? Interesting. Fucking pilots, bro. No pilots. Blah, 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 blah. Brutal, bro, brutal. It's not like Christmas is coming. I'm not gonna say anything. Well, again, we got fidget spinners, though. Wow, this is some cheap ass Jesus. No. No, sir. Boom, 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 boom. This is what we got here. Same shit. It's hilarious out. This dude have been here forever. Nobody gives a crap about the glow in the dark. No. We got roll back over here, bro. Still 59. No, sir. Yes, that's what I was looking for. I'm gonna take this. Well, this quick morning hunt. Completely fruitless. You think you're gonna find something? Nothing, bro. Nothing. Walmart has looked the same. The only two different things that I've ever seen were Wonder Woman and Cyborg. That has been it. Well, and Hulk. That's it. Three different products in the last, what, 3 months? I mean, it's been a full quarter. And all I've seen is three different products. So it's a new product per month, essentially. That's it. And they haven't restocked. They haven't done nothing. So, good times. Anyway, I'm going to go to work. And when I get off, hopefully, I'll continue. Otherwise, I'm done. I'm dead. We ain't done yet, bro. We ain't done. Toys R Us, baby. Look at that, bro. It's the holidays. Look. Nice kids in there. I guess I can't. Let me go out the back way. This is the, it's a 1/10 scale Batmobile. $250. Mezco was supposed to make one, and they never did. I'm actually sad that it's 1/10 and not 1/12. I mean, it might work with the 1/12. I gotta see reviews. I haven't seen reviews yet, but the sculpt is freaking awesome. What you gotta do is like repaint it a little bit, weather it, make it look sick. But yeah. Hopefully Mezco does theirs, man. I know it must be expensive as hell, but this is pretty dope. I love the packaging too. Yo, that's pretty dope. We got that big Funko sign. Dude. Gotta ask somebody, see if I can take that home. after this thing is done. Probably, I don't know how long he's supposed to be there. I'm assuming a quarter is what usually it is. But yeah, it looks pretty dope. Oh, look at the Capizaro. Cool. Looks like they have a bunch of them there. We already raped this section. Nothing new though. Yeah, aquí tampoco, right? Yeah. Nope. So funny. I'm coming out and I'm like, damn, I haven't seen this flipper guy in a while. Boom, he's paying. He bought a bunch of the Star Wars Lego calendars, I think they are, for Christmas or whatever. Just funny, man. This guy is, I have nothing against him, by the way. It's just funny that I see him everywhere buying just shitloads of the same item. Anyways, I gotta hurry my ass to Hot Topic. They just posted a picture that they got the Hellboys. So, you know how I need that chase. Wish me luck. Here we go, bro. Here we go. Looks like there's somebody ready over there. I think it's the dude we met on Toys R Us. He came in late, I think. Coño, it smells delicious. Oh. Anyway, I appreciate that. No chases, bro?
No chases.
Man. Really?
They gotta have some, right?
You can see the horns, you know?
That's
but
so
they
true.
They gotta have some. Well, I'm gonna get one either way, but.
That's so true. Really?
Yeah, because, like, the thing is. Where the.
Wow.
It's just three?
Three.
Here you go.
Bro, but look at those muscles, man. You guys don't mind being in camera, right?
No, awesome, at all.
Awesome.
Dude,
what's up?
So
look at this guy, look at this guy.
Freaking cool, man.
Go ahead. I'll be last. I'm excited. That's awesome. Well, buddy, I'll wait for you. I'll grab you later.
They moved it.
Check this out. There were 3 for $27, so of course. It's all about that chase. So we're gonna go hit FYE real quick just to see if they put anything out new. But, I'm excited. Mira. Everything's nice and organized, not like yesterday it was on the floor. I don't think I really care for any of this. I'm happy with my chase. Look at that. What a surprise. KSL, bro. Thank you so much for alerting me, brother. Ay, cabrón. What? Oh, unexpected. KSL, bro. It's Jimmy's brother. Thank you so much for letting me know, because he sent me the picture. I follow Hot Topic, but I need to put the alerts on there. But yeah, I didn't see it. I was, I was just not paying attention. And then he hits me up and bling! Ah! So yeah, super happy. There he is, man. I love Hellboy. And I needed both. No question. So super happy. Oh, it's so good. I was gonna try and stab myself, but can't. Ay, papa. So there you go. That's so funny. Hold up. Get that out of there, bro. There you go, man. Let me show you the regular one. It was 3 for $27. So met some awesome people. Joey and Steven, I think, which I just got their information here, so I'm sure we'll see each other during the hunts. So there you go, bro. It's the same one, right? Nothing. Yep. Oh, got that little condom on here. There you go, bro. Look at that. Look at that. Look at. Look at. so freaking awesome. Hellboy's down, son. And then Abe, where you at, Abe? Hello. I'm like, got too much crap on here, bro. And then Abe, right here. Ah, Hellboy. I love it. I love it. I can't wait for the new movie as well. It looks awesome. I can't wait to see how Abe looks in that movie. It'd be cool if he's more similar to the art than even though I like the one from the first movie, but you know how it is. I love that design. Anyway, there you go, guys. Bada bim, bada boom! Unexpected haul today. Super excited and super awesome meeting those two kick-ass guys. I had seen them at the Joffrey hunt. But I think they both. I know. Joey came in late, so he wasn't able to get anything. But Steven, I don't remember. I don't know if he. I don't think he got it. I don't remember. I think. Oh, maybe he did. But either way, it's cool. It's cool, man. That's why I love this hobby, bro. You meet awesome people. Yeah, there's some assholes out there. You just block the. Oh, we were just talking to the Hot Topic manager. She's the store manager, and yeah, they even took off the comments on their Instagram because just assholes. So, you know, don't let assholes ruin it for everybody. You know what I'm saying? So, awesome, awesome, awesome. Super happy. Hope you guys got as lucky as I did today. I love you. Thank you so much for watching. And I always do this. I say goodbye, but I still have to go home and show you how they look on the shelf. But I love you guys. So, I'll see you in a few. Also, I totally forgot to mention the fact that it was three of us in line and there was only three chases. That's all she had. What are the odds, bro? So freaking awesome. I love it. I love it. So I'm super bumped up. I'm super bumped up. It was cool. It was cool. It was a pleasant experience. And she was asking us what's the next best thing. And then when we mentioned Shamron, she said, oh, that's so true. So she'll be posting that on there. And yeah, no, we appreciate it, man. We appreciate it. Hot Topic doesn't have to do any of that crap. So the fact that they do, it's appreciated. So if you go to Hot Topic because of one of those pictures, just let whoever's there know. We appreciate it. So anyway, woo-hoo! Let's do it!
Yo, there they are, bud. There they are. Freaking Beerus's ears are blocking Abe. What are you gonna do, right? Up there looking awesome. I'm so happy. I love Hellboy
a lot, and I didn't realize that it's a new line, right? Comics, or am I stupid? Is it comics and then Hellboy? This is the first Hellboy one. I don't know, some they confuse me because sometimes they have movies, but then they have Marvel, and then they put the this one is Heroes. So what's up, buddy?
Got it.
Okay, you got it. Thank you, sir. Thank you, much appreciated. But whatever. Maybe it's not a new line. Maybe comics has been on for a long time. It's just the Hellboy. Whatever. I'm stupid. Don't even listen to me. It's like, what it says games, right? Does it say Mortal Kombat? Yeah, I'm an idiot. Yeah, but it's 255. You see what I'm saying? So games. So I'm right. Am I right? Somebody tell me, please, in the comments, please. Cause I feel like an idiot, bro. What are you doing? Huh? Oh, that's right. This is a pop only channel. I don't collect anything else, man. If only Peter would collect anything else. Oh man, where's my all my shit is over there, the Marvel Legends and whatnot. Anyways, I have to right there. What's up? Anyways, guys, I love you. Thanks for watching as usual. I'm so happy to have that chase. And this guy apparently wants to use the internet. What do you want, bro? No, you don't care. Okay, he ain't got time for this. All right, love you guys. I will hopefully see you tomorrow. Did I just close it? That's what happens when you're a retard. I just had the Lord of the Rings Balrog Pup, and it was submitting payment. I'm glad I caught this on camera. That's what happens when you're stupid. Ah, now it's not gonna load. If I don't get it because of that, you know what? I don't deserve it. I cannot fucking believe this. How the hell did I close it? I didn't hit Alt F4. Oh my god, what the fuck? Whew! Sweater balls there. Sweater balls. Got my order confirmation. And, whew! There it is. What a fucking day.